Hey guys, I did go to sleep last night, but like at 3 a.m. in the night. In the night, I went to bed. 3 a.m. And guess what? I only got 3 hours of sleep. I'm gonna do this on my hair because I'm going to a dance tonight. So I just wanna test it. If I can curl my own hair, because I really want to curl it, and then I want to make a pony, like a little one up there. So I'm just quickly gonna see. Yeah, it's warm. It is warm. My hair is so tangled, like, yeah. So it's time for me to comb it and do some stuff with it. And it's been staying in that like for 2 days now. Because I don't go to school anymore. I'm done with school. I'm literally in grade 5 now. I was in grade 4. I mean, I am still in grade 4, but I'm now grade 5. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay, so this is my hair. And then I'm gonna like clip the side, and I'm quickly gonna take a piece like that. Okay, so let's quickly see if this works. I'm so scared. Like, for real, I'm scared. My cousin is coming over 6 days, and I'm so excited because I haven't seen her in 6 months. My arm is getting tired. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Look at it. Okay. Next up, I'm also gonna do here. Little bit. Or should I just like leave it like my hair loose and then leave these two curls? I really want to curl my whole head. Okay. Okay. just do my whole head, because this is gonna keep me busy, and I must be busy because I'm not going to school. But only for tonight, I am. Oh my gosh, why does this keep falling out? I'm so scared to see this one. Ooh. I have so little done. And I literally can't see anything. No. I'm scared. I'm just gonna leave it because I can see like a little. Let me just quickly see something. Yeah. Oh, I got to call it. If I don't get done with this one, I'm gonna do a part two. So yeah, but I think I'm gonna have to do a part two because look, I have so much hair. With all those curls here, I think I'm gonna clip them to here. Okay. Oh. There's another one. Okay, back to these, and I'm gonna clip these to here at the back. Yeah. So this is how I look now. It's hard with long hair, guys. If you think long hair is pretty and not hard to comb, it is freaking hard to comb. is pretty when you're like done with everything, but when you have to curl it and straighten it and comb it, don't get me even started with curling it. And getting ready with your hair a mess. Okay, here's the curls. I'm mixing them there. Okay, I'm doing this side and this side, but this is taking forever. I'll do a part 2. Bye.